Hi, in this video I'm gonna do a really cool science experiment. So I gotta make an ice tray battery at home, and you need a few materials that you can usually find from around the house. Are you ready? If you are, so let's do it. Here is what you need: white or red vinegar, 5 pieces of copper wire, 5 nails, ice tray, 1 LED, and safety glasses. Step 1. Wrap a nail with the copper wire like this, then repeat this process with the rest of the nails. Step 2. Fill up 6 sections of ice tray with red or white vinegar. Step 3. Okay, in this step you should create a circuit by inserting each nail into the vinegar like this. Make sure the copper wires don't contact with the nails in each section. Step 4. Place the LED in between the sections that contain only one nail and one wire. The copper is the positive terminal and nail is the negative terminal. Try this experiment at home and enjoy it. Be the first one to know about our next videos by clicking here, and as always, thanks for watching.